So here's another part of the museum. The town was a big curling. It's a big curling town. They have a rink 20 all year round. That was back in the day, a mining school, learning about all the different rocks. Here they're at the inside of the watchmaker. And in here, it looks like a guy gonna fix your pipes.
Creaking, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
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 You see the spare tire on the wall there?
Oh.
No. Rope tire.
And these are foot warmers for the carriages. So you fill them up with water.
Brilliant. Wow. Wow.
So this is how they lived. It's just incredible, though.
Yeah.
So it all belongs to the Maniototo Early Settlers Association.
Yeah.
It doesn't belong to council. The land belongs to the association, and the council would love to grab it.
And what would
we battle with them all the time?
What would
we? Well, because you know we're not looking after the collection correctly, or that really should be in that.